$1,200. Huh? Is that all? Huh? That salary? Salary and wages payable. How much yet? $1,000?
Yeah.
Is that all? Huh? So they got total?
Yes.
Total that is how much?
$5,200.
$5,200. This is our total current liability. Huh? The total current liability. Total current liability. The next one will be what? Long term liability. What are long term liability? You got anything there? Nothing there, right? Oh no, long term liability. That's zero. Right? So, yeah, it's just zero. Nothing here. Definitely go to what? Who knows equity? So, who knows equity? What you got?
20,000.
Huh? 20,000?
Yeah.
So, that who knows capital, right? So this is 20,000, this is our capital, right? On our long term, liability is nothing, it's zero. Unos equity, you got unos capital about 20,000, right? So we get total liability. Plus OE. We give you how much? 24,200. No, it can be this. It can be 20,000. Hello? If you look at 21,000, huh? This is our new capital, right? Because we say what? We start with 20,000. And we end up in 21,000. So 20,000 can be our capital again. So now except you have 21,600. So 21,600 to be here. 21,600. Are we there?
Yes.
So we add 25,200 to this one. 26,600. What are the balance sheet?
Yeah.
Because the accounting equation says A should be equal to L plus OE. Right? So meaning this side should be equal to this side. Right? So you got total assets, both current and long term, you got 26,800. Then you got current liability 5,200. You got your owner's capital 21,600. So the house body 26,800. So it means that our balance sheet is correct, right?
Yes.